Hey ladies, I'm Tasha Child, your independent Jamboree consultant, and this is my removal video. This is my favourite method for removing the wraps. I think it's the easiest for me personally. Removing your wraps is really important because you don't want to damage your nail bed at all, so never peel off your wraps, always remove them properly. Use a acetone based nail varnish remover. It can just be a high street brand, it doesn't need to be anything special. I'll always pour it into the lid so that I don't make a mess. All you need is a cotton wool earbud, and that's it. So leave that to soak in there while you get your nails ready. So what you want to do is lift the edge of your wrap with the opposite hand nail, just ever so slightly, to expose some of the adhesive down the side. Once you've done that, just rub your cotton wool bud down the side. Now you need to be patient and make sure you don't rip them off. Just lift them off gently. If they're not coming off easily, you can just run your nail under again, but don't put too much pressure under it. Reapply the nail varnish remover as much as you need to, just to fully soak the adhesive off. Always remove your wraps from the sides rather than from the tips or the cuticles, because you'll get less damage. There we go, just keep easing it off ever so slightly. And your nail wrap will start to lift at the side like that. So you're just exposing more and more of your nail bed, putting more of the nail varnish remover underneath it. What you'll find is your wrap will come off all in one go, and you'll just be left with maybe a little bit of excess adhesive stuck to your nail, which you can just wipe off later with a bit more nail varnish remover. These wraps that I'm wearing now have been on for 2.5 weeks, so they've lasted really well. I'm only taking them off because my nails have grown quite a lot, so I've got quite a short wrap and quite a long nail. And there we go. Wraps come off completely, nail bed completely intact. As I said, you just need to rub any left off adhesive and you're done. Thank you for watching.